I expect every citizen of this country now to, at least every household, to have at least one or two pulse oximeters, which are freely available, and they're not very expensive. And believe me, they are very reliable. And check your oxygen saturation at least once in 6 hours. And after you check it, again, walk for 6 minutes, and then again, you check your oxygen saturation. If your oxygen saturation is staying above 94%, no problems. But if it is falling after the exercise, then you need to call your doctor. It's very, very important that you get the right treatment at the right time. That is very, very important. So before I end my talk, I just want to let you know that it doesn't matter whether you're 100% certain that the fever or a body ache, what you have is not due to COVID, never rest assured. Because today, as far as doctors like me are concerned, any patient complaining of anything in their body is COVID unless proven otherwise. And if you reach the hospital or approach the doctor, consult the doctor on time, appropriate treatment at the right time can save your life.